Clear for traffic and exiting.
Hey folks, Jerome Forestwood here. It is 5 p.m. on March 8th, 2021 in the Entertainment District of downtown Toronto, Ontario, Canada. The temperature is 7 degrees outside with a wind chill that makes it feel like 3. In this video, I walk for 2.8 kilometers through the downtown core, starting at King Street and ending at Queen Street Station by the Eaton Center. Due to the COVID-19 pandemic, at the time of this recording, Toronto had just transitioned out of its second strict lockdown and into Ontario's gray zone designation, meaning that most retail stores could now open with limited capacity. However, unfortunately, restaurants were still limited to providing takeout orders. If you enjoyed this video, please smash that like button, share it, and subscribe.
I Hayır ama ağırlığını da bu kadar sosyal medyada ortamda sorunca